Yo, Paris.
What are you doing just walking in my house?
The door was open. Bet. I heard you playing your guitar, though. It sound hot.
What are you even doing here?
It's the last day in our 2-week contract. I thought we'd hang out. Let me hear you play. Come on.
Look, I'm still learning, and the lyrics I wrote don't go with my melody yet.
I'll read. You play. Come on. Fears caused by those who have burned me with their lies, and I rise. Dress.
Why?
No more questions. Get dressed.
That didn't work. See, the map of this human heart starts at the age of 15 when I lost my virginity to a lady slightly older, and like most younger boys, it was based on the many lies that I told her. Just to hold her and to show her I had so much to prove, like I had more experience than she thought I knew, and even though it wasn't true, it was amazing. But it ended because I did what most young boys do. Listen to the rumors and the lies of a fool, which ultimately led to this poor girl getting socked in the jaw in the middle of school. And even though I didn't do it, I felt like I was the one to blame, cause the girl who hit her was the cousin of my man who was salting my game. Nowadays it just don't seem cool. Now tell me, what the hell am I supposed to do? And then a wise man gave me a clue. He said the only way out is the way through.
You know, it's so like, instead of this whole drill team, Drew Hilton's girl thing, what I really, really always dream about is just going somewhere. Somewhere where nobody knows me. Just being this girl with like crazy cool dreads and a guitar. Whatever, it's really dumb.
You know, you could bring your guitar here.
No, I can't.
No, you mean you won't?